Not a great pass. Did well to win the ball back.
Guerrero.
Now can they make something happen? And just like that, they've lost possession. On a pass that lacks quality. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. So a throw in here. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And he read it well. Well, no stopping him. And offside. Well, close one. Amar. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Asuakoto. Space and time for the cross. Will it be? Still a chance. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Not a great pass. And possession lost, intercepted. Asuakoto. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, that is how to play advantage. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, no escape. Not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now.
Guerrero.
Not messing around with that clearance. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And there the attack ends for now. Asuakoto. Throw-ins given. Well, he's given it away. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And he's broken free. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Amar. Firing it in. That's a routine take. He's lost it. Can he find the net? And off the crossbar with that effort. Rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Asuakoto. Well read to ease the pressure. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Masterful piece of foiling. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Just cutting off the supply. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Guerrero. Wonderfully weighted pass. Now just the tackle that was needed. Not a good pass. Looks promising this. He'll take this on. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. A chance now with the corner. Over it comes, struggling to get it away. Amar. It's a perfect challenge. An example of how to press. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Guerrero.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Now, potential danger. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Guerrero.
Amar. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Asuakoto. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time, foils the attacker. Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Baba. Poor pass under no real pressure. Not a pass that lacks quality.
Guerrero.
Going for the dink. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and all of the finishes you can use to put the ball in the net. The chip is probably the most surprising of all. Lovely goal.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Half an hour remaining then. Oliver. Dorsin. Asuakoto. No space for them here. And it was blocked, that particular cross.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need...
Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. And the keeper deals with the danger. Corner once more. And now the delivery. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, they've lost it. Now, can they create something? Could it be? And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And in with a real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. So a throw in here. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Fruitful looking attack. They've regained possession. And fed forwards. He just needs to keep a cool head. It might be on for them. Good defending to prevent the chance. Looks promising, this. Good-looking move, this. Able to get his body in the way.
Well, Derek, it's close. There's nothing in this. Two head...
Can he give them the advantage? Not out of the woods yet. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
The physio's keeping an eye on him.
Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Not an especially strong challenge. And a fine tackle.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Giving the ball away. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Not a great pass. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Well, great read there to intercept. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside.
Guerrero.
Amar. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a
keep on going. Don't mean to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this, babe. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this, babe.
And hello from the beautiful American South. We're in the city of Atlanta, Georgia, at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was a far from ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong, it's still early doors, but if they want to make an impression, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today. Need a quick start, build some confidence, and hopefully we'll see a more positive performance.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And it might be, and that is defending of the highest order. Stendardo. And he's broken free. He must finish. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Diogo. Amar. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He's in behind the defence here. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, skipping away. A real opening now. A goal! And it's very much
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
Guerrero.
Diogo. Oh, terrific pass. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Sends it back. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
There to win it back. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And a chance for him to nudge in front. Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
And slipped through beautifully. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Diogo. Amar.
Guerrero.
An attack full of promise. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. They might be able to get in now. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Marchetti. Sorrentino. Well-timed tackle. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Good strength to keep the ball. And he successfully got past him and dispossessed. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Diogo.
Guerrero.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Sorrentino. Oh, he's given the ball away. And now, passing it through. And up for grabs off the keeper. And I think the threat has been averted. Plenty of options. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Throw-ins given. Sorrentino. A fine use of the ball. They've regained possession. Well, no way through. Tremendous ball played through. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Harris. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Fruitful looking attack. He's in behind. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, a pretty ordinary challenge. And they are on the move again. Really good challenge.
Guerrero.
Diogo. Oh, terrific pass. He's in behind the defence here. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Guerrero.
Amar. Oh, they'll be kicking themselves. Ruled offside. Mantovani. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Stendardo. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And clears his lines. So a throw in here.
Guerrero.
Could cross it in here. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Torrado. Marchetti. Victor. What can he do from here? And he's in. He can't hold on to it. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, they've just got to keep pushing, Derek. They're certainly creating enough chances. That'll please the coach. As you can see from the stats, chance after chance, a goal has to come.
He's lost it. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a dangerous set piece into the box. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
Stendardo. Harris. Oh, good vision. And the keeper's in trouble. Last man back, and job done. Sorrentino. Amar. Well, they have it again.
Die Highlights dieser Partie finden Sie natürlich nach dem Spiel.
And very deftly cut out. Inside the last quarter of an hour. What can they do from here? Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. In the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Amar, counter-attacking, very much an option. Just 10 minutes to go. All even, but will it stay that way? Looks promising, this. Quality piece of goalkeeping. Will that inspire his team in this level match?
Well, it could be priceless at this stage in the game. What a vital stop that is.
Harris. Amar. Diogo. And unable to keep possession. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. And the referee has pointed to the spot at the crucial phase in the proceedings. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And there it is! Perfectly executed!
Well, here we can see it again. He's given the keeper the eyes, sent him completely the wrong way. And it makes for a relatively simple finish in the end. Good penalty.
Diogo. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Harris. Victor. They've regained possession. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the...
taking chances. Time to have a say. Oh no, boy, don't say. Mes amis, mes amis, can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
Yeah, boy. Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
Unwind. Cool. Wind that, ooh, she wind that, ooh, she wind that, ooh, she wind that, ooh, wind that, ooh, she wind that, ooh, she wind that, ooh, she wind that, ooh. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. Bring in the beat, sis. And you a bad chick, get on your feet, sis. Boogie down, don't stop to the beat, miss. Come shake that fast one time, make them fresh made jeans. Humping over's in line like, oh, well, she got a movement. Like she got a make them please, how she do it? Can she do it like a d- how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movement. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. You wish you could get that meat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. That talk, come to my house. How you talk about the vibes and get names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to boy, I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out camp, I'm marking turns. Your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suda. You hating, you losing. He can't stand me choosing. Big pout inside too, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the BG dough. Miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
It's controlling me. It's the devil in me that likes winning, yeah. I'm round the corner. You see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it.
They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused. Strong like a pillar, on top of you like a locust. Don't play around. I'm bound for bound. You heard me say, I'm with it.
Shooting from golden lips. nadie te responde. Estoy tan duro que no hay que ser fronte. Tengo comiendo más grama que un cabro en el monte. Activado, llevo sangre de los campeones. Yo soy el mejor, tú sabes las razones. No sudo una gota y me caen millones. En la calle que un chustro PR. Así pa' mí que tu nombre yo entierre.
think you keep it simple. Spread love like a miracle.
Sing my favorite song, the one they play while I was laying in.